Hi, my name is Fred Kohler, and I'm a member of the SOLIDWORKS training team. The selection toolbar in the fillet dialog magnifies single edge selections into multiple edge selections. In this video, I'm going to show you some tips and tricks to automate your fillet edge selection into different combinations of similar and adjacent edges. Let's get started. I'll click Fillet, radius 0.5 millimeters, and make sure that the Show Selection toolbar is selected. Note that this option is available for fillets or chamfers in manual or fillet expert modes. When an edge is selected, a pop-up toolbar appears with possible additional selections based on that edge. Each edge will offer different options. Moving across the options, we'll see different sets of edges highlighted. Here I'll click the connected icon and we'll see a preview of the group in magenta, 21 connected edges. I'll select a similar edge on the other side with connected, and it provides similar results. I'd like to fillet the edges in the lower section, so I'll click an edge and click all concave. I want a couple more edges that were missed, so I'll select them directly and click OK. Editing provides an opportunity to add more edges or remove some. I'll click the Fillet.1 feature and click Edit Feature. The through-hole edge was filleted in error, so I'll deselect it and click OK. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, click on the link in the description below to access more great content.